Short on the way in. But you still short. and I'm going to deal with her as a male and female.
Thank you very much.
What is it?
Mike, you lost.
I'll screw it, I see.
Be careful. What does it smell like?
It smells like sin.
It's quite nice, actually.
It's a cute little bottle.
I think it's a very cute little bottle. Oh, John.
Thank you.
Dizzy Doreen.
Oh, John!
Oh,
looking like he lies for
him. Oh, no. Give him a kiss, then.
Have you got something to play?
Carry on round.
There you are, then. So there's your other lucky glass. You have to read the card.
I do, do I?
Happy 21st.
Out loud?
Oh, mommy. To let season's greeting and a happy Christmas with love from Santa. What a...
Said, trying to humour him, "How many have you caught so far?" The lunatic laughed. You are the fifth.
Right, we're going to have the bird next room. I think there's a few of them around. I'll get Egg Santa to draw. I didn't say the bird.
What's this, Hunter?
Eh?
I thought it was Santa.
Where's the income?
No, you're really depressed me now.
Right, this is for the first choice on the door prize. Your number is on your ticket. That doesn't matter. It's just a number.
It's got a one.
No, it's not me. I've got my number.
Number 14. Right.
You must be 8.
Number 14. Is correct. At the moment, there'll be another one come back later.
Something protruding. Because I'm going to do exactly the same. Alright?
Stand up, Sally, so we can all see.
Come on,
Sally.
You're an artist now.
Roll the drums, Sally.
Come on.
So is it bigger than mine, isn't it? There's your scissors. Now then.
We shall thank you.
Anybody offers?
Listen.
Sally, isn't that sublimal suggestion?
Hey, why don't you on your camera, right?
It's already working.
You've photographed a load of rubbish up to now. You know where the professional comes from. Right. Now, we've got to snip a bit off here.
Take a lot off.
A little bit at a time. Now, that lady there, she's got a lovely view of your back, you know that. Betty, please.
I'll come
so far. No, you won't. You'll just do as you're told. I'm in charge.
I'm in charge.
Right, now, we've got to snip a bit off. And we reckon 3 snips will about do it. So, snip a little bit off like that. Come on.
You happy? Never mind
the expense.
You don't want to.
No, she hasn't. Yeah, well, make sure it goes in there.
Not
your finger.
Right, and the next bit.
Ooh.
Ouch.
Now then, okay, a little bit of the old magic waffle dust, and then you get all of the...
You get all of the corner
like that.
Hey Sally, get to do it, you haven't had any waffle dust.
The corner, right. And then
you put the shoulder in.
You shake it up. out like that and show it back and so that you can see that all these cards are different. And that's a good enough explanation, isn't it? Okay.
Did you like your cards? Maybe we could just spoon the kids.
All very interesting, this, isn't it? Right, this strange woman here, don't start eating that. Come in. Come in.
Now, we knew she was the magic fairy.
Right, come on, magic fairy. I want you to cut these cards. Just lift the cards up slightly to, you know, you've separated. I've got the pack resting on my hand.
Just separate them in half.
Yes. Just lift up slightly. Lift up slightly. Just a beautiful. Okay.
Pick some more up, Sally. Okay. I've got the board, you know.
Now, you have cut the cards. Now, don't shout out when I show what this card is. If that's possible. Keep it to yourself. Right, now you've cut the card. You've cut the card at this card. Now, please remember, don't let's have this nonsense like that before. Okay? Don't tell me what the card is, please. Okay. Now, please shuffle the cards.
No.
See which one's my.
What do you think I'm doing?
Now, just put the pack on the table and just spread the cards gently, but try and cover the area of the table. Can you just spread it a little bit more? Can you just spread them a little bit more?
Watching Sally's magic.
Okay. Can you just push those cards under the newspaper, please? Can you push those cards under the newspaper? Thank you. Now, just look at my hand, please, and think of your cat.
Yes.
I'm not getting you a vibe. This half of the room, will you all think of the cat? Thank you. Please take a seat. And I'm really happy.
You are.
Now, what was your card that you chose?
Cops.
Is that right?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
One with a hole in it.
Don't applaud. Just throw money. Thank you for your attention.
I looked in the cupboard with all my bits of material, and I got five of them. And I saw a spotted one. I thought, a spotted frock. Oh, no, I thought it was me. I had a spotted one today. I looked at stripy bits of material, and I thought, oh, I looked like it was with the Blackpool Rocket and the stripy one. But no, it's a nice one. I have a flowery one. So I saw this beautiful flowered material in the cupboard, and I thought I'd have a frock. But you can't make a frock out of a bag, can you? I thought, well, not so good for a frock, so I had a look inside the bag. I found a piece of rope. But what on earth can you do with this one? It wasn't very big, so I looked it there around and I put a knot in it. I kept on going to put a few more knots in. But the knot in for the bar. Stick another one up. Give this one down, you have to put one in as well. Or not, just yeah, I'm using something else and I make them work for them. Would Andy like to put a knot in 22, please? How do you do this for kids that are putting a knot in? Put a knot in for me, Adam, please.
He's a big kid.
Oh, he's a big kid. We're all big kids at heart. The kids clamour to put another knot in. John is a space for you, probably stick another knot in. Sew me up. He just meant to put his knot in his string.
You've got it in the
Wow, it sure was an old one. Well, I thought I'd put my knot back in the cupboard and then see what we can do with it. Well, if I was the magician, I should be able to take knots out of it. So, right, I'll just have a go. Well, I have you. You've been enough. Right, Helen, put your leg back. Come over here, please. I'll give you a word. Right, now, do you know any magic words?
No.
Well, this, you know, is a magic wand. And I can't say some magic words. Straight out a bit. Right. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. And catch something back. Spill it. Won't work. No, it won't work with the rod that bends. Look. Hang on. See if we've got it better. See if you can do it for me then. We'll have some letters.
Say please.
Please. Please, that's a good word. And if we say,
pretty please.
Fee-fi-fo thumb. All those knots out you come. Go on, have a say. Fee-fi-fo-thumb. All those knots out you come. Right, give it a good old whack and see how we go. You think they'll come out by now?
First two
slots. Well, we'll just have to go and see. It's possible. Wow.
25-year-olds, you know.
We are.
We're all five of us. We're just as far as that. Five rows at heart.
We'd have to be here this long.
And I couldn't come without a pack of cards. No self-respecting magician comes without a pack of cards. So here are my pack of cards. And as you see, they're all different. Not cut in half this time. Not that much of a carving knife. So I've let mine hold. I'll just as well hold as half. Now, don't ask them to choose a card. But don't show me what the card is. Choose a card, but don't let me see it.
Any
card you like. Yeah. And write your name on the face of it. But don't let me have a look at it. Give me the pen, just to see you write. Give me the pen there. You, thank you. You write to your name on it.
On the?
Yes, on the face of it. But don't let me see what it is. I have a pen back in case you need it. Right, now then, we know, you know what the card is, or did you show the people what it was?
No.
Well, I'll let you, here you are. Show everybody else and then we'll know we're not cheating. I'll not look. Show everybody else what the card is, so they know.
Got your glass to melt?
Right, you know what it is? No, don't tell me. Right, now you know what it is. I don't know what it is, I haven't seen it. Now, somewhere in that pack, there is Lady Chills. And who's it does all the talking in this place? There's some real gas bags around. Alan. Oh, you're the one that's all the talking. Right. You talk so much, you'd think that we'd blow that.
It's Les who blows it.
Let's
He's exhausted.
So exhausted, he had to disappear. So go that for me and not too far. That's enough. Not too far. That's quite high.
There'll be a moose to it.
Oops, sorry.
Would
you like a moose?
Looks like number one.
Thank you.
Oh,
well, that'll get
25 more.
This is terrible. 25.
You were supposed to be doing
it. You never told me to.
Yes.
Well, I never heard.
Number 24.
I don't know.
That's it. That was it. What do you want, the microwave dish or the two little pan wall bags?
Excellent.
Who's going to end up doing it?
collects engagement rings.
you're the only man I'd like you to get the wedding.
Yeah, he was the one that got caught.
You sound a bit like me.
Right, I did. What else can anyone think of? Who's got black shoes on?
Me. You would like it, love, put it down.
I've got black shoes on.
There they are. Who's got black shoes on? No stockings or socks on. Who's got no knickers on?
Who's got four pair on, as you can see?
Well, he's going to have to wear a hat.
He's got shorts on.
He's got shorts on, he hasn't got shorts on. What else can we come up with?
Prove it.
Which?
Hey, the pure silk.
What else can we think of?
Who hasn't shaved for the last week?
I think Ian would win that.
Who's got a wind-up watch?
Who's got a wind-up watch?
Me.
You got it. John's hand went up first.
You want to be in his back.
No,
I beg
fine.
Oh, wow. Oh, I don't mind the women.
You've got no one of these little phallic symbols.
Just leave mine alone.
It's different.
Oh, it's a different colour.
The reason this one didn't get wrapped up was somehow or other, and it's leaked out, it's the fluid.
He's trying to test.
Needs an operation.
Yeah? No, I think it's ready for a prostate.
He's ready.
Send it to Bob Hawke.
No, it's definitely got the three T's. Tried, drawn, tested.
True.
Oh, it's all I've ever wanted. A screwdriver. Oh. I'll treasure that.
Well, we've got one more left. The first gentleman that can come up and get it.
Dom. He's the only gentleman in the place.
Right, well, it seems you nearly break your neck to get to me.
Bob never killed
him. I think that's just about it. Whichever you like. Give me your